The story of Squidwarxxx. Hi, Squidward.
I've had enough. I'm going to take the easy way out.